Hello everyone, welcome to game week 7 of the Hibbers training league. We've got arguably the biggest match of the season so far. It's first versus second, the match that probably decides the title. We've got Panthers FC taking on Hogs. Panthers playing in the Tottenham kits, Hogs playing in the Arsenal kits as per usual. For Panthers, we've got John McGinn, right wing the captain click, CM, MDB, left back Kian, right back Ents, and GK, Alfie, who's subbing in for Hines. And Hogs, who have got quite a surprising amount of substitutions, seeing as it's their arguably the most biggest game. They've got Hammer left wing, right wing Tees, CM time, left back the substitute Chaz, right back Squid, in net the man from Czech Republic Danek, who's also subbing in for, I believe, Slumby.
By passing all the time.
Well, Ents has said that his team's confident they can win this game, and it's definitely the game with the most meaning to it. I mean, I think either one of these teams win, they probably got on to win the league. And if Hogs win, then it's definitely them who are going to take the title. It's Tees now.
Yep. Tees. That was a good goal. Okay.
Now Hogs have the lead. It's his 60th goal.
Yeah, Kian could have passed better there, but that's a really nice shot. Tees is going to go for 1v2, actually. I go to ammo, but Klee gets it. Hogs are winning 2-0 against Panthers. The second place in the league.
Everyone was expecting a little bit more from Panthers here, but it seemed to be getting battered.
Yeah, that was a bad miss by Anson Klee. Came back up, sorry. So it was a bit off. Oh, and ball goes to MDBs. Probably gonna go for the 1v1, goes past him. Nice save by Danek.
No. I hear a lot of people saying that Alfie's a solid GK, but from what I've seen him in this league so far, he's not been quite up to standard. Ammo! Good save!
Oh, that's lovely save, but Tees gets the rebound.
But is that the game over already? People built this game up, but it's looking like it's going to be a sour, sour start to this game for Panthers, and probably a sour ending as well if they carry on at this rate.
That's quite weird to see from him. Doesn't usually just do that. That was good. Against Kian. Cuts back again. And goes. Oh my, what a lovely shot by Tees. No, not Tees, that's Squid, I mean. 4-0 to Hogs already in the 14th minute. That's crazy. And the biggest game of the tournament.
I feel like currently Panthers aren't just letting themselves down, they're letting all the other teams in the league down because they were the underdogs in this title race, and they're clearly not up to standards of Hogs. Oh, I could be eating my words here. MDB, what a goal! And that's his individual quality, the star in a team that doesn't really shine that much.
I don't think you can go on.
And I think we might be after checking PayPal balances after this game, because that did look a little bit dodgy from Chaz there, but...
Oh, Chaz. What's for the long ball? Squid. Squid is... Gonna try passing to Chaz and what a ball.
Brilliant football.
Oh, I didn't expect that. Football. Yeah, that is football, but Hogs.
I mean,
what a ball. That's vision.
He's been absolutely out of this game, Click. Kian's not been finding him, to be fair. Neither is MDB, as Kian gives it away again, but wins it back.
He wins it back. MDB's wrong goal. He goes for the shot and running. Oh, doesn't work out. No. Miscommunication between Hogs. Oh, Chaz. Oh, just doesn't see him.
There's a chance. They've got to score this and get back into the game. And tackle.
Squid wins the ball back. Oh, Tees is through on goal, but it might be time. Yeah, it's time. Ref. Panthers have more passes, like almost two times more passes.
There's
than
a
Hogs,
positional but... change. Oh, it's Wesley and Alfie. He's been shot out by Hammer.
Oh, Alfie, come on.
What is he doing?
It's a fair goal. They used this lag as an advantage to score.
MDB,
oh, nice fake. Oh, what a block, this Squid. Well done.
That would have been a world class goal.
He's going to shoot. Go back. He misses it again. Tees doesn't get past him. Ents, well done.
Solid. Ents could be through here, actually.
Who's gonna go to MDB? MDB is gonna 1v1 Chaz. He goes past him and goes for the shot. Nice. Well done by MDB.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see anyone else they could rely on.
I think if any team had MDB, then they would be relying on him, to be honest.
Since the Panthers just.
Oh, Danek, give Danek. Him away.
Oh, Danek.
Time.
Oh, MDB.
Help me.
Oh, my. Oh, MDB lose the ball in the middle, and Hamo's 2-1 goal is gonna go for the shot. Oh,
whoa!
That's a great goal. That's really unsavable, to be honest.
Can't see anyone saving that.
Oh, my. That's a lovely shot. That's quite a dirty pass by Chaz. Unlucky. Now, Ants is gonna try to overlap. Gonna try finding MDB, I think, but Chaz's through and goal is gonna go for the shot. No! Alfie has to do better there.
And I think Hogs have won the title. He has conceded 8 though as well.
Yeah, to be fair, it's T's and Ammo in the attack.
Mm-hmm.
Can't do anything.
How has Ammo missed that? He's a fraud.
It hit him, so he couldn't do anything. Nice ball to MDB, he's one goal now, he's gonna go for the shot, wow, the post. Now it's 4-8 to Hogs.
They have scored two in a row though now.
Yeah, I think their confidence is going up.
Jeez, you know where this is going.
Oh. And I think that's game over. Look out. Not sure about them. Oh, and MDB goes... Doesn't go past him, well done, Wesley. It's a cross bot 2 times. Squid just whoops his teammate, T's.
Oh, wait, there's a chance here. MDB's in there, he's offside though. He does find the back of the net, actually.
Really interesting game. I would not be surprised
if we see a shot from kickoff.
It's a kickoff, he's gonna shoot. Yeah, he's gonna shoot. Nicely, Malfi. You predicted it.
Mm-hmm.
It was a deflection, it was going for his post anyways. Hammer, shot, nice block by Keanon. This is open. No. Somebody should be marking him. That's a free dive by Alfie too.
Mm-hmm. John again.
He's gonna go for the shot. Chaz.
John again.
I don't know how.
I think Chaz dived on the... I don't know if it was a miss. What? Did he not save that? Right, Squid.
Hello.
Were you expecting a little bit more from Panthers there in that game?
Well, there's nothing really much they can do versus us. Even we had these shit subs and we still managed to batter them, so.
I had a lot more confidence when you got those subs, but clearly yeah. Panthers didn't do enough. Was there any like changing game plan coming against second in the league? It was probably on paper your hardest game yet, but
yeah, I mean the hardest game. It's like we're head and shoulders above the rest of the league, really.
It's looking that way.